in this map. Well, at least I spawned literally like 10 feet away from the survivors. Not bad. You know what? I don't mind chilling here until he comes back. I know they probably play a bit more safe now and spread out. Play Boone up over there. Get your decisive out of the way if you have it. Decimation. I want Bill. Hit hard. This is going a lot better than the last time I played, I'm telling you that. Here's the boom. Ah! When the predictions are just on point, I guess. Ezra, I don't think I'll be able to get my daily. I need to cage them, not kill them. Actually, yeah, I do need to kick this. Yes, go to Kill Shack. I need you over there. Good. I'm going to cage you and I'll get my daily done. It was on point, I don't think it was long enough. Right. I'll sacrifice 4 stacks. So I can just hook you. Yeah, no, I need to cage you. There we go. Daily done. We commence the killing. You move very erratically. Like, what the hell? What was that? It's probably because you're streaming. Probably the best thing you could have done. I could have grabbed you. Damn. I could have grabbed him. Jump down. Sorry, no. Well, all right then. GG. That was an absolutely brutal early game, though. Like, I was all over the place.